Drivers were back out last night at 10th and Peachtree, causing new damage at the intersection, including the newly cleaned rainbow crosswalks. Last weekend, Atlanta police say street racers damaged the intersection and crews worked to clean it up, removing the tire marks as best they could. But it didn't stay clean for very long. Police are offering a $2,000 reward to help them catch the driver who caused the initial damage.